war never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world away from again. Instead, something miraculous happened. He began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. Son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
Hun?
I know we were nervous at first, but I'm glad we got Codsworth.
Do I look nervous? I look nervous, don't I?
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
Yeah, Bo. Ya jadi udah, saya ada nama Dr. Deli. Ntar saya bikin formnya ya.
Coca-Cola. Ice cold.
He's persistent. Give him that.
Saddle up Salisbury steak. Rated A plus. Hun?
Can you get the door? Whenever I answer, he just asks for you over and over.
Maybe if we ignore him, he'll go away.
Good
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
No offense, but no soliciting.
Oh, no worries, ma'am. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
No. You do. Now I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Wow. Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection.
Go ahead, honey. Be there in a second. My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, fix that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy. On his best behavior, just like his dad. Most of the time. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Oh, right. The park. With you. Because I want to get pregnant again.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this.
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions, We're,
Hey, Codsworth.
Confirmation. This seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Oh, no.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Hey!
Hold on.
Oh my God!
Hold on. I'll register vault registrars this way.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills.
To get in, we're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
you
sir.
Two, follow me. Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
we're
the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
Hey.
This way. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. 11 minutes later.
No, no, we don't. Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
All new residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion. Welcome home.
Just this way, please. This way. Hell. This way. Step over to the table, take a seat. Just this way.
Male, female.
Welcome. Okay, pick up the suit right over there.
Head down the hall, Dan.
Good.
Right over there, please. Over there. Take a seat.
Yeah.
Just step over to the table.
You'll need your suits before
Thanks.
We can take you further.
But now.
Just follow the doctor who. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three.
Hey,
follow me.
Hun.
It's gonna be okay, right?
Hey.
Follow me.
This is our new home.
Take a vault seat, then head down the hall.
Oh, you're gonna love it. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father
down
to see.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit, don't you think?
Let's check in everyone off the list.
The vault seat is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely feeling you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Hey there.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Take your time. We've got all day.
It'll be okay. Mommy's right here. See? Honey, could you help me?
Who's my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There she is, see? Mommy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside, put on your boots. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Come on. Oh, God.
Biogenic ray. The dentist must vacate.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Roaches? What the hell? What happened here? Where is everyone?
this all that's left? Terminal should open this.